they still have Far Side. Well, I don't get that one.
Oh, he's pushing when he should be pulling.
The January 1st, 1980 edition of the San Francisco Chronicle featured something new, the Far Side comic from Gary Larson. It was enough of a success that later that year, it was offered to other papers. While it took a while to get off nationally, the Far Side appeared in 200 papers by 1995, and by the time it wrapped, it was published in 1,900 papers around the world and was translated into many different languages.
You should let me love you, let me be the one to...
Trivia time. Evel Knievel failed in his attempt to spectacularly jump over what on this day in 1968? For the answer, check tomorrow's video. Yesterday's answer, Lord Voldemort.